In this video, we'll see how to make cheesy garlic monkey bread. Yes, it's called as monkey bread because a monkey would pull apart a bread like this. That's why it's called as monkey bread. Let's get started. First, we'll activate the yeast. For that, take 1/2 cup warm water, not hot. Add 2 teaspoon sugar and mix it well. Now add 2 teaspoon yeast and just slightly mix, don't over mix. If you do not want to use yeast, you can check out my no yeast pizza dough recipe and use that in this recipe. Let this sit for 10 to 15 minutes. After around 10 to 15 minutes, you should see that the yeast activates really well like this. If this does not happen, that means your yeast is not good to use. Please do not go ahead with that. Now in a bowl, take 1 cup all-purpose flour or maida and add 1 cup whole wheat flour or gehu ka aata. Some salt as per taste, 1/2 teaspoon mixed Italian herbs or oregano or only black pepper if you have that, 1 tablespoon finely chopped garlic or crushed garlic and mix it well. Now add the yeast mixture. If you want, you can only use 100% gehu ka aata whole wheat flour in this recipe. Now gradually add water, so the total amount of water that you would need is 1/4 cup. Yes, the dough would be sticky. Knead it for 5 minutes, then apply some oil and again knead. After 5 minutes, you need to add 2 teaspoon butter. The butter should be soft, that is at room temperature. Mix the butter really well in the dough. Cover with a cotton cloth or a lid and let it sit on your kitchen counter for 1 to 2 hours or till the dough doubles in size. It might depend on the temperature in your region. Meanwhile, take softened butter, that is butter at room temperature soft, 3 tablespoon butter. If it's hard, you can melt it slightly in microwave. Add garlic, chopped coriander, 1/2 teaspoon mixed Italian herbs. Like I said, if you do not have this, you can only add oregano. If you do not have any kind of herb, you can just skip and just add little black pepper. After mixing well, set it aside. Here I've got a 9-inch bundt cake mold, but if you do not have a bundt cake mold, you can also use your regular cake mold. It's absolutely fine. Now it's time to grease it really well with the butter which we had prepared. So grease it really well with the garlic coriander butter and set it aside. The dough has doubled in size and it's time to punch it and again knead it for a few seconds. By doing so, you wouldn't get very big bubbles in your bread. That's why double proofing is needed. After kneading the dough for a few seconds and when it comes together, divide it into smaller portions. If you feel that the dough is sticking too much, dip your fingers in dry flour and then divide the dough. And then make roundels like these and drop them into your cake tin. So do not drop them all in one go. So you need to alternate the layers of this dough ball, apply some butter and then some cheese. Grated processed cheese, so total 2 cubes you need for this recipe. And then around 2 to 3 tablespoon mozzarella cheese. This is optional. If you do not have it, you can skip it. Finally, top with some tomato ketchup plus chili sauce. So I have used 2 tablespoon plus 2 tablespoon. You can use Szechuan sauce, pizza sauce, any sauce of your choice. Now add the remaining cheese. So total I have used 2 processed cheese cubes for this recipe. I'm just dropping the remaining sauce, so you can add more sauce if you want. Cover this and let it sit on your kitchen counter for 30 to 40 minutes. This is ready to be baked. I wanted to bake it in my kadhai or pan, but I later realized that my bundt cake mold is very tall and it's not fitting in my kadhai or pan. That is the reason I'm using oven, but you can see the kadhai or cooker instructions on the screen. You can very well follow that and make this in kadhai. For OTG, preheat it at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes and then bake this monkey bread for 25 to 30 minutes. If you're not using a bundt cake mold that has a hole in the center and using a regular cake mold, you might need 5 or 10 minutes more because the dough in the center of your cake mold should also get cooked really well. So make a note of that. This is done, looks beautiful. While it's hot, you need to apply some butter. So I'm just applying the same garlic butter which is left in the bowl. And once the mold becomes warm enough, please demold it, because if you let it sit in your mold for longer time, the base of this monkey bread would become soggy. Serve this delicious monkey bread, cheesy garlic monkey bread, with ketchup or your choice of sauce. Give this recipe a try and enjoy!